basically gender role. It's a psychosocial construct. I'm giving a psychological definition. A psychosocial construct which implies behavior exhibited by a gender group as per the norms of the society. Okay? And I will be basically concentrating on this root that gender role has a cognitive component, a stereotype which can be understood in terms of descriptive and prescriptive. Now, what is the descriptive component? How men and how a man or a woman's behavior is generally perceived. Prescriptive, how a man or a woman should actually behave. Okay. So, coming to the beginning of the 50s to 60s era, this dichotomy is very, very well established. We could differentiate between the good woman and the bad woman of the Hindi film cinema of those times. And so this is a present to you from my side. Of course, when you look at this, you do understand that the descriptive features of the good woman on the celluloid was that of flawless beauty, graceful, shy. And these were the kind of, at the outset, these were the kind of roles that were basically taken, mostly dressed in Indian attires, particularly when pitted against vamp. So the bad woman criteria, generally, most, of course, had to be highly beautiful again. She had to be a strong competitor of the heroine, seductress, usually taking up roles may of not or a cabaret dancer, and again, very westernized.
Anglo-Indian,
because of the, you know, the British era, the influence of that time. And then the good-bad dichotomy becomes clearer with the prescriptive approach. Okay, the good is basically the good woman had to be the epitome of Indian values, caring, nurturing, loyal to husband, and if not of all of this, then this had to be the qualifying criteria, sense of self-sacrifice. Bad is just opposing the good. These were the characteristics of the bad woman displayed during those times, very self-obsessed, egocentric, and more talented. She appears to be more appreciated than her husband, and because of this, it creates complications in their relationship, because of which then she has to give up her career. Theek hai. So,
finally,
okay, then I have to rush to the 80s to the 90s era. 80s to the 90s era is considered to be a very regressive period for the Hindi film heroine. The working woman actually vanishes.